Hey, welcome to the Songs of War Minecraft server. I'm Keyboard, and I'll be walking you through your first steps in Ardonia. So, I know you're already going, what's the IP? But, hold on, we'll get there. First, some prerequisites. I assume you have watched or have a basic understanding of Songs of War, and that you have a Minecraft Java Edition account with a purchased copy of the game. Some other things you should have on hand include an OC name, and a skin. So, if you don't have a skin, you can check out David RB's channel. He has some videos on how to make a skin for Ardoni and Felina. Also, you should join the Discord server. It'll make your life a lot easier. Trust me. Link in the description. In order to properly join the server, you'll need the custom launcher. Right now, I have started the game via the non-custom launcher, which cannot load the required resource pack because it is too large. Upon joining, you'll see that the textures for the ores which are supposed to be here are gone, provided you even get that far before the server detects your client and kicks you. So, hop onto the launcher page, which I'll link down below, and download the proper installer for your operating system. Upon running the executable, you may get a pop-up. There's no need to worry though, but the launcher is open source for you techies out there. Anyway, just hit more info and run anyway, or right-click the executable and hit open if you're on a Mac. You should pop up an installer window. You can hit only for me. It's best to leave this path untouched and then hit install and just wait for it to install. Then finish. It should automatically launch the launcher upon installation. And it'll have a little welcome message for you. Then you can log in with your Minecraft account. So, now that we're logged in, let's go full screen and have a look at the settings. So, here you can add or switch between accounts very easily. And let's go into the Minecraft tab. You're going to want to change your game resolution to the resolution of your display, in my case, 1080p. Let's go to mods. These mods are required, you can't disable them. But these mods here are meant to increase your FPS. And these two you shouldn't need unless you're a builder. You can also add shaders if your computer can handle them. Java settings, these are memory settings, so you can up the amount of RAM you want to allocate to Minecraft. I suggest adding maybe half of your RAM. And these settings down here you should probably not touch unless you're in a dire scenario and things are not working. Likewise with this. So, back here, we can choose our launch settings. Only choose high if you're on a gaming PC or something that you're sure can handle it. Otherwise, if you're on a laptop, choose normal. I'm gonna go with high, and then hit play. So, it'll say no compatible Java installation found. Hit install Java, and it'll download Java for you. And now you're ready to join the game. You can change your settings, or just hop right in. But what if you never got that far? Welcome to the troubleshooting part of the video. The first error I will be going over is Java is required to launch. This means that the launcher could not download or detect a valid installation of Java 8 on your machine. In which case, if you're on Windows or Mac, you'll want to go to Oracle's website and download the proper installer for your operating system. This one on Windows and this one on Mac. If you're on Linux, there's a simple command you can execute. Anyway, once you've installed Java, you can go back and restart the launcher. This is a distribution error. If you're able to connect to the Songs of War website, you should seek help on the Discord. This is a download error. You probably just timed out while downloading something, in which case you should just try again. If you've logged out of any other launchers, and you've reinstalled this one, but you're still encountering errors, you'll want to ask for help on the Discord. There, we might ask you to export the console logs, which you can do so by pressing Ctrl-Shift-I or Command-Shift-I on a Mac, making sure you are in console, and right-clicking and pressing Save As. This will save the log file, which you should give us, so that we can know exactly what went wrong. If your Forge has crashed, you can go to %appdata, appdata, %, and going into Songs of War, Instances, finding which instance you were running when it crashed, and then going into the logs. You should give us this latest.log file as well. So I hope that covers at least some of the things you had in mind. Sorry if my voice put you to sleep. Do join the Discord if you have any further questions, and I'll see you guys next time.